87, and she really wanted to come see Tom Gordon, but she didn't feel too good this morning, and she's very happy, but I'm gonna miss you.
Nellie Braxton, River Hand.
Just call my thanks to him, and I am thankful. I love to tell how Jesus saved my soul. I was lost and facing dark despair.
Yes.
Turn my face to the sky. takes a lot of his songs from different things he read. He taught literature and history and a bunch of stuff. And I remember reading a story similar to this in an old book. And the song he wrote, I call it the Artist, the Painter. And it's called The Picture of St. Helens. I think I do it in, looks like about 8 or 6.
I'll call you back later. I'll call you back later.
Let's try G. Maybe a little bit. Changes as the years go by. Some of my stuff I wrote down might not be. Yeah. He met a girl in a cheap hotel with pictures of some fine. He said hello, they said a spell. He painted her like she should have been, but the devil had let her be. He painted her like she would have been, but the devil had let her be. She walked away with her cigarette, and he caught it strangely odd. And a man walked by and he said, I see you right at the mother of God. He poured the picture